why do we put the nature in the middle? We need to put the things that is most important in the middle. If we want to survive in this, on this earth, we really open our eyes for that we are connected and a part of Mother Earth. So here are our I don't know what you, I really, we are all connected to Mother Earth and to each other. Taking responsibility and care for all life with love. We live in a green, clean and organic society with lots of trees, plants and animals. We are healthy, creative and free as we learn and explore for the nature.
Yes, and we have some prototypes. We were talking a lot about how we can put nature in our lives and how we can be a part of nature. So this is a track by some water or oceans, and we have different fields for different activities. So we have a playful ground. There are always flowers and trees and animals.
And growing. So we can also organic
take with us some. It's for free. And we have an area for mindfulness and
yoga
and a quiet place just to sit down, be, relax. We have an outdoor office where you by AirPay just can stream your presentation to this screen, and you can sit down in wooden chairs and have a chat. And we also have a prototype of a building. We think that every building should have its own garden with sun, electricity and so on. So it's
and all new buildings in the city. We have the old buildings, but when we build something new, we want it to be sustainable, we want it to be ecological and sustainable energy. Yes.
It's important of a pillar and our nature is combined. This symbol, the green, it's life, plant, and other all greens. The blue one, blue sky, and blue ocean. The brown one, the earth. All this orange activity. We cannot separate all these things. It's a foundation for nature. We have closed in nature. So it is very nice. We cannot separate life. We cannot separate the sky or the ocean. If we're thinking food, if we're thinking lifestyle, it's impossible without nature. We should have taken care of our nature. We should close in our nature. Even if we are thinking about climate change, every single person has a responsibility to take care of our earth. That is why it is a pillar. Our life, we breathe, we cannot breathe without plants. Our blood, we cannot live without oxygen, even animal. We need a blue sky, free from carbon dioxide. We need blue ocean. Here, this picture, dolphin, fish, other animals, some living inside the ocean. We should have take care of them. That is why we should have use recycling. Thank you.
And our action steps, we all have action steps.
Yeah,
for my private life, I will spend time in nature every day. From this day, I will take the bike or my feet to work. For not only for me, I'm having a meeting in Östersund next Monday, the 10th, in Litvägen 31A, in this basement. therefore we are some people really interested in building good mental health, mental and social health together with nature. So we have this meeting 6 o'clock, so you're all welcome to join us. And if you want more information, just come to me and you get it on paper, not on paper, but a mail.
And I am going to put some of my meetings outside anywhere.
Before 5 years, I started some place to gather in the Christmas Eve or as can say, Yule Masi. I prepared my delicious Ethiopian food. If you ate before, I don't know, a special corn, called teff, and a big meal, wheat meal. It coming with some type bread or small, it's called injera. And this year, I decided to prepare vegetarian food. I invited all of them, some living here, or Astishon, from October, sister, okay, October, the last October, no, the last November. Help me, Lilian. Yeah. You are welcome in Lillebiskola, Yule Masi. There is called smaka, delicious Ethiopian vegetarian food.
Wow. Thank you.